Alright guys, let's get into this freestyle. So 3 minutes on the clock. Let's get into some yo-yo tricks. So we're starting off with some wrist mounts into double or nothing, and then back to my hand. Using the one drop rally again today. One of my favorite yo-yos, probably my favorite yo-yo, the one drop rally. And hatchet bind back to my hand. Let's go for another throw. And yeah, pretty good practice here. Doing some basic yo-yo elements and stuff like that. Triangle laceration. Really awesome to throw. So I hope you guys throw again today on Thursday. I'm really hoping to practice pretty soon. I got a lot of new combos that I'm excited to make and stuff like that. Yo-yo tricks that I really want to make. So that should be a lot of fun. And I really enjoy making yo-yo combos and tricks and stuff. Double or nothing suicide. It's been a minute. And that's it. So far. A good part one. Let us get into part two. Let us go. Some more combos and stuff. This is actually combo number two right here. My Lindy Loop combo. Double iron whip. And back to my hand again. I'm really hoping to get a new yo-yo soon. I'll probably get a new yo-yo. Probably get the Replay Pro or something in plastic. I heard that's a really good yo-yo right now. So I might get that yo-yo by Gentry Stein, the Replay Pro in plastic. Sounds pretty good. And other than that, I don't really know what else is good, but I'll probably check out some stuff. Some different yo-yos and stuff like that. So the rally's still working really well for me, and the counterattack, and the grind machine. I just got new response pads from home, actually, so I can put those into my grind machine and my counterattack. As I hit the double or nothing suicide, the second one, and that concludes part two. So let's get into part three now. Last part of how to throw yo-yo on Thursday. Going for some suicides into a wrist mount. And I hit a double or nothing suicide right here. And then that little bind back to my hand again. And the yo-yo trick triple or nothing right there. That was just a triple or nothing. That wasn't a suicide. And here's a triple or nothing suicide right here. Which is caught. And then into a double or nothing suicide. And then into a single suicide. That was a pretty nice combo. And then here's the poppin' fresh part. Like, the next 20 seconds are gonna be me trying to hit a poppin' fresh, basically. I'm a really determined yo-yo player. Like, I'm a really stubborn yo-yo player. Like, I'll usually just keep doing stuff until I hit it. Because I can't keep going on until I hit something, usually. Poppin' fresh. And let's finish with some more elements and stuff. Oh, here's the double or nothing suicide right there, and that's it. That's it, just like that already. That was pretty fast. Well, anyways, thanks for watching.